guys, how's it going? I'm at HatCHeTHaZ, and welcome to my Let's Play of Stop It Slender. Basically, it's like a custom-made mod for the Garry's mod. So, you know me, guys. Considering I'm a big Slender fan, I just had to give this a whirl to see what it's like, because I have heard good things about this. So, let's get to it, shall we? Stop it, Slender. Let's try Slender Forest. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Oh shit. Good. But yeah, I have seen videos to this, and it looks absolutely cool. And I'm considering, what the hell? My mouse just blurred up on me then. Anyway, but yeah, most of it's using multiplayer. I just thought I'd try it. Single player anyway. Because I've read like a few comments by a few people saying that it's even better than any other Slender game that's out there, but I'm not entirely sure on that one, but I'm sure I shall find out. Considering the headset, so 7.1 surround sound as well. Oh god. completely different from any other Slender game I've played. So yeah. No. Oh, he's... Sorry. No, no. No. Gosh! Fuck! Fuck! No! No! Fuck! No! Fuck! Shit! Okay. Bitch! No! Thank you.
No. No.
HatCHeTHaZ, guys, and I shall see you soon. Oh my god.